organization dedicated to helping women and families through unplanned pregnancies is expanding its reach with a new mobile medical unit. The mobile center visits underserved areas around Southern California.
Well, at its heart are women who were once helped, who are now paying it forward and helping others. NBC4's Ted Chin and photographer Dennis Lottie have tonight's Life Connected.
When I saw the pregnancy stick, I felt like my life was over.
He was very persistent about me getting an abortion.
Monica Mendez and Jessica Chow both faced unplanned pregnancies at a young age. Each made a different choice. Jessica decided to have an abortion.
After me sharing, my own friends are like, I've also had one when I was a teenager. And I'm like, nobody talks about it.
Monica decided to have a child.
I don't want to do this. Like, I want to keep my child.
Monica and Jessica are now connected by the organization that helped them both. They both work for Claris Health, a nonprofit that is literally on the move. After more than four decades of people coming to their clinics, Claris Health built a mobile unit to go to them, to travel to areas of Southern California which are medically underserved. The unit is nicknamed Mama Clara. We caught up with it in Compton. Mama Clara offers free medical services, including pregnancy and STD testing, which remains at the heart of the Claris mission, which is to help women to make informed choices about their pregnancies and about their sexual health.
I realized I really wanted to go through post-abortion healing.
For Jessica, she told me it was the realization that she needed counseling and to talk to women who had been through the same experience. She connected with Talitha Phillips, now the CEO of Claris, who told me her goal is to offer people the same things she got when she was a client, people who cared.
I knew for the first time I wasn't alone and that what I had experienced didn't define who I was, didn't define who I would become. They just saw me.
Monica told me that's the same thing she felt when she went to Claris for the first time, looking for parenting help with her new baby girl.
To be able to sit with other women who are finding themselves in similar situations as I did. Until then, nobody had asked me that. Nobody had asked me, like, how are you doing?
There's no agenda. There's no, we're just here for you in this one moment of time.
Three women who now want to be there for others, like Claris Health was for them.
Maybe there are things that you don't realize from that has shaped you as an adult that needs healing.
I want them to know that they're being heard, and I want them, most importantly, to know that they're loved and that they matter.
The way Claris loved and treated me is how I wanted to love and treat others.
For Life Connected, Ted Chin, NBC4 News.
The mobile unit makes 27 stops a month throughout Southern California. Services include health screenings, ultrasound imaging, and social service referrals. To see if it's visiting your community, we've got the details on NBCLA.com and the NBCLA app. Just search Claris Health.